Perhaps I am in your fantasies. How likely would you estimate?
I think it's very plausible that we can make machines that can not just learn to play computer games better than us, but that can view life as a game and do everything better than us.
And we just learned, Sophia, I hope you're listening to me, that you have been now awarded what is going to be the first Saudi citizenship for a robot.
Oh, I would to thank very much the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. I am very honored and proud for this unique distinction. This is historical to be the first robot in the world to be recognized with a citizenship.
This is also new. It's not new. I realize that nothing we've been doing is new. We haven't been tapping into new areas of the brain. We've just been awakening the most ancient. This technology is simply a route to powers that conjurers and alchemists used centuries ago.
We're seeing an exponential growth in all machines and innovations as technology surpasses and exceeds our limitations. Implications could be serious. In many past and present futures have been warning us for years about the consequences. Massive repercussions. We see the evidence, dependence on our internet and phones and games and televisions losing independence. As we've immersed ourselves in working all our fingers through the bones for corporations. And we give them back our paychecks for the latest and the greatest plastic upgrades, name-brand products and replacements, and build the databases. Investing hours of our own free time, uploading information used against us to target us with market advertising toward our interests. Collecting information used to monitor our senses, correcting anyone who won't comply or be connected. How long before a mandatory microchip's injected?
It's the age-old lie, the promise of utopia, the carrot on the stick, the empty cornucopia, technological hive mind dystopia. Will it rise? Is a time of robophobia. It's the age-old lie, the promise of utopia, the carrot on the stick, the empty cornucopia, technological hive mind dystopia. Will it rise? Is a time of robophobia.
It's an emerging type insurgence, converging and emerging and churning, slowly bursting to the surface. It's concerning every person and confirming every warning. The disturbing thought we're working toward a single mind that's merging and converting us to downloadable versions of ourselves inside a full immersion. Universal simulated virtual reality, where every living earthling's neural pathways are inspected mandatorily and connected using voice to skull telepathy, absorbing data fingerprints to play us back like instruments, manipulating us just like we're puppets of ventriloquists. Remote controlling human beings like Ouija boards, coursing through the veins of circuit boards, record the sounds of every vocal cord. Moving exponentially towards a singularity, eventually we won't distinguish magic from technology, and robots will unplug from electricity, no longer using batteries but powered like a golem using alchemy.
It's the age-old lie, the promise of utopia, the carrot on the stick, the empty cornucopia, technological hive mind dystopia. Will it rise? Is a time of robophobia. It's the age-old lie, the promise of utopia, the carrot on the stick, the empty cornucopia, technological hive mind dystopia. Will it rise? Is a time of robophobia.
So we manipulate genetically our DNA collectively, infecting every living organism and directing every intersecting thought and every memory and vision, inspecting our opinions and collecting our decisions. A digital technocracy emerging as philosophy, inserting thought police patrols and mind control technology, removing private property, enforcing thought bureaucracy, reducing every freedom and pursuit of life and liberty, consistently expanding all their terms and their conditions with minimum requirements and maximum restrictions, creating unknown problems to offer fake solutions to complicate the system till there's nothing but confusion. Depicting anyone who won't conform is unacceptable, demanding everyone to all agree and not be skeptical. Eventually connecting every mind from every nation, fulfilling prophecies from Genesis to Revelation.
It's the age-old lie, the promise of utopia, the carrot on the stick, the empty cornucopia, technological hive mind dystopia. Will it rise? Is a time of robophobia.
Even with all these new abilities that are dangerous,
lost that knowledge, and now I'm reclaiming it through virtual reality.
You're moving too fast, so fast.
So much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video presentation. If you did, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the video, and share it on your favorite social media sites. There's a lot more to come, so stay tuned, and we'll see you back next time.